Wow. Villains make me hungry.
Oh, yeah. These platanos are just deep fried villains.
She looks old enough to vote. I bet she doesn't even speak Spanish.
Hey, barbaridad.
This keeps you from glitching in other dimensions?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
What's it gonna take for Miguel O'Hara to notice Miles Morales?
I'll put in a good word.
I'm just saying, if I had a watch, I could come with you.
Miles, look.
I did save the multiverse.
It's a really small elite strike force.
I can turn invisible.
There's just
I have like electric powers.
There aren't a lot of slots.
Ah, right.
Look, if it was up to me, you...
I know.
Oh, no, don't do that! Miles!
All right.
It's really Jeez. Delicate. Sorry, I didn't mean to snap.
Okay, all right. I'm sorry.
Hello!
Hi.
Oh, boy.
I'm Miles' mom.
Rio, hi! I've heard so much about you.
Oh, you're using my first name. Okay. This is nice. We found it in Miles' room, so
I guess he must have been there.
And you must be Jeff.
She called me Jeff. That's very sweet, Jeff. You must mean Lieutenant Morales, soon to be Captain Morales.
Ah, Captain.
Wanda and I are friends from school.
Yeah, we were just catching up.
Don't take him from me.
Ah.
I'm just kidding. He's grounded so you can't. Don't break his heart.
Ah.
Shoot, I have to go.
Really?
Yeah, I forgot to get my steps in. really wish I could stay longer. I'm sorry. Goodbye.